Well, I've been listening to politicians for damn near 30 years. And I've heard so much bullshit that it's clogging up my ears. So before another election comes round to stink up the town, let me set the record straight for all you clowns. Jesus was a liberal, he said it time and time again. Feed the poor, heal the sick, and treat your enemies like your friends. If you do anything for anyone, you're doing it for me. Jesus was a liberal, he didn't want us to be mean. Now there's a man up on the platform, he's talking about our nation's woes. He's blaming Mexicans and Muslims and welfare mothers and all them damn homos. Well, I guess you haven't read the good book lately, so let me remind you, bro. The Son of God always dissed the rich. He loves Samaritans, comics, and hoes. Because Jesus was a liberal, yeah, he said it time and time again. Feed the poor, heal the sick, and treat your enemies like a friend. If you do anything for anyone, you're doing it for me. Jesus was a liberal, he didn't want us to be mean. Than a helping hand. Now some people say the gun's not butter, that's the job for Uncle Sam. I just ask myself, how would Jesus vote if he was an American? Because Jesus was a liberal, yeah, he said it time and time again. Feed the poor, heal the sick, and treat your enemies like your friends. If you do anything for anyone, you're doing for me. Jesus was a liberal, he didn't want us to.